Her heart sinks like a stone when she thinks about all the men she's known. How could she choose trouble every time? Easy as throwing a nickel or a dime. Could have been Matthew, Mark, Luke, or John. Don't matter now, 'cause they're all long gone.
What's she carrying in that bag? She'd hang out on the Broadway, drinking bucketfuls of gin with some out of work, I could have had it all actor she picked up someplace. He was all, I need the right agent charm and fuck you up the ass smarm, but he wasn't going nowhere, not ever, not in this lifetime. Saturday night, she was sat at the bar, swimming in the dregs of another long bout, watching the Egyptian barman count small change out of his till into a camel hide purse. He caught her eye and floated on a cloud of gin, a snapshot of his wife.
She liked to dance in the rain, fixing his face and start again. Red is her color and pretty eyes. She turned with a sigh. She steps out into the night. Wash out and all forlorn in a yellow room with the curtains half drawn. She'd like to whoop, 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 wash in the first rain, exit this place and start again.